I'm removing the placenta of the patient. The patient is in third stage of labor. I've removed the placenta. I'm checking the uterine tone. There is no tone of uterus. The uterus is flabby. The patient is bleeding. Reba, Kiko, Reba, are you fine? The patient is bleeding heavily. Dr. Sanika, Dr. Ramsha, Dr. Ravli, please come. The patient is bleeding. Dr. Ravli, check the airway. Put the oxygen 10 liters per minute and check the vitals every 10 minutes and inform me.
Airway is clear. Oxygen is put 10 liters per minute and the monitor is attached. Vitals are as following. It's 11 a.m. It's 100 by 60 BP. 70 is pulse and 19 is respiratory rate.
Dr. Raksha, put one large bore IV cannula 14 gauge and start ringer lactate 2 bottles in 15 minutes and the next 2 bottles in the next 1 hour.
Ringer lactate given.
Dr. Sanika, put the next IV cannula 14 or 16 gauge, take 20 cc's of blood, send it for CBC, KFT, electrolytes and RH typing and call the blood bank for blood and also inform the patient's relatives for the same.
Taken 20 cc blood, blood sent for sampling, calling the blood bank right now.
Hello, good evening, मैं डॉक्टर सानिका बोल रही हूँ गायनेकोलॉजी वार्ड से. डॉक्टर एक रीवा पेशेंट है, उनको बहुत ब्लीडिंग हो रही है. द ब्लड रिक्वायर्ड इज बी पॉजिटिव 2 यूनिट्स. इफ बी पॉजिटिव इज नॉट प्रेजेंट देन प्लीज कीप ओ नेगेटिव हैंडी. थैंक यू.
एट द सेम टाइम आई एम कंटिन्यूसली डूइंग यूट्राइन मसाज. आई हैव पुट द कैथेटर टू एम्प्टी द ब्लैडर. द पेशेंट इज स्टिल नॉट फाइन. डॉक्टर सानिका हैज गॉन टू टॉक टू द रिलेटिव्स.
टॉकिंग टू द रिलेटिव नाउ.
I have continued uterine massage. The patient vitals, what are the vitals?
It's 1105 and the BP is 108 by 70, pulse is 70, respiratory rate is 15.
The patient is still not fine. Okay, Dr. Ramsha, please put 20 international units oxytocin IV in 500 ml of ringer lactate at 60 drops per minute.
Oxytocin given at 60 drops per minute.
Uterine massages continued. Dr. Sanika, put tranexamic acid, 1 gram slow IV in the next 10 minutes.
1 gram tranexa given, slow IV.
I'm keeping the massage on. The patient is still not fine. Now we are going to the second line of management. Dr. Sanika, put 0.2 milligram methergin, slow IV.
Any contraindications to methergin, doctor?
No contraindications. The patient is not hypertensive.
Okay. 0.2 mg methadone slow IV started.
At the same time, I have told Dr. Ramsha to call the consultant on call.
Hello, consultant. Yes, yahan par gynae ward mein patient Reba is having active bleeding. We need you here. We have done the first line management. Now we need you here, please. Thank you.
Simultaneously, Dr. Sanika has checked if the blood bank is ready or not. The patient is still not improving. Enough.
It's 11:10, the BP is 105 by 60, pulse is 80 and respiratory is 16.
Okay, so Dr. Sanika, please give 800 microgram of misoprostol sublingually. Explain it to the patient, please.
Pick up the tablet, make sure that it is 800 microgram misoprostol. Reba?
Mukh kholo.
Reba, mukh kholo, is dawai ko jeev ke niche rakho. Gulne do, isko chabana mat.
Okay, at the same time, Dr. Ramsha, please put 0.25 milligram carbapros intramuscular.
0.25 milligram carbapros done.
Okay. So, patient is still not...
110 by 70 versus 85, respiratory rate is 16.
Okay. So, I think the next dose of carbapros is required. Dr. Ramsha, please put second dose 0.25 milligram IM.
Any contraindications?
No, the patient is not asthmatic. Please put it. IM.
Carbapros IM given.
Okay, so I think the patient has stopped bleeding. What are the vitals?
120 by 80, pulse is 70, respiratory rate is 12.
Okay, so I have stopped the uterine massage. The rate of the fluid can be decreased and rest of the people can come for the documentation. Dr. Sanika will inform the relatives about the same.
Informing the relatives now.
Patient Reba, he has tried a left to stop the last stop, so you should not be worried about it.
Patient Reba,
120/85, pulse is 70, respiratory rate is 40.
Have all the drugs been documented?
Yes.
Okay, so the blood loss, we have checked, I think it's about 1300 ml of blood loss. Okay, so we have managed the patient for atonic postpartum hemorrhage.